We'll go over the following configuration tasks required to integrate Oracle ERP Cloud Budgetary Control with Oracle EPM Planning Financials Budget Revision. Complete setup tasks in data integration. Create EPM connections. Part 1 covers the data integration tasks for defining applications and data sources. Part 2 covers defining the integration as well as creating EPM connections. Related videos and tutorials are listed in the description. Before starting the setup process, make sure to review the configuration and integration considerations listed in the hands-on tutorial. The What Do You Need section also lists the minimum requirements for the setup. Here are the data integration tasks that need to be completed. For general tasks, register Oracle ERP Cloud as a source system. Register your planning application with OEP_FS as an input cube. Register budgetary control as a data source. Register the planning budget revision data source, which stores the preparations or revisions made to the budget and then is loaded to budgetary control. For each budgetary control cube that you want to integrate, complete the following. Register a budget adjustment request application and associate it with a budgetary control cube. Map custom budget revision attributes. Create the integration between planning budget revision and budget adjustment request. Define dimension mappings with an import format. You also add target expressions to target dimensions. Define integration options. Control budgets can share budgetary control cubes if they use the same chart of accounts and calendar. Let's start by navigating to data integration and registering Oracle ERP Cloud as a source system. You register connections, applications, and data sources and applications. In Create Connection, enter the source system connection details. Enter a name for the connection, your Oracle ERP Cloud Service URL, and user credentials with Service Administrator access. Test your connection. Then, save your connection. Next, register the Financials Cube. In Create Application, for Category, select EPM Local. Select your EPM Planning Application. For Cubes, select Input Cubes-OEP_FS. This is the Financials Cube. Click OK to save your selections. Next, register Budgetary Control as a data source. Specify the connection to use, and then import into Budgetary Control Balance SBase Cubes into Data Integration. Select Data Source as the category. For Type, select Oracle ERP Cloud. For Connection, select the Oracle ERP Cloud Source System connection you registered. And select Budgetary Control. Clicking Import Application pulls in Budgetary Control Balance SBase dimensionality into Data Integration as Budgetary Control Target Applications. Here is the imported application. Here's the control cube used by My Control Budget. Next, register the Planning Budget Revision data source, which stores the preparations or revisions made to the budget and then is loaded to budgetary control. For category, select data source. For type, select Planning Budget Revision. For application, select the financials cube you registered. Then save your selections. Next, register a budget adjustment request application. For category, select data export. For type, select budget adjustment request. For application, select the budgetary control cube name. Make sure to register a budget adjustment request application for each budgetary control cube used in the integration. Save your selections. When saved, this type of application is appended with a BAR in the application name. Next, map custom budget revision attributes. In Applications, edit the Budget Adjustment Request application you just created. Go to Options. In Fields that start with Attribute, map any additional attributes. In this example, Reference is mapped to Attribute Car 1 and line code is mapped to attribute number 1. Save your changes. Related videos and tutorials are listed in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.